pressure is going to be very great in this area to walk that line successfully.
Can you picture yourself managing a highly skilled medical team so that the team functions smoothly and effectively? As a health service administrator, you will coordinate the various functions and activities which make a health organization work. Dietitian. Ah, little old lady. Wears her hair in a bun. Creates incredibly awful things in the cafeteria. Not quite. Career Line discovered that dietitians are highly trained members of the health team.
Bye-bye.
Most of us live in a visual world. When our vision is not quite what it should be, there is a medical team that we can turn to for help. First, there is the ophthalmologist, a medical doctor specializing in diseases of the eyes. Then there's the optometrist, who examines the eyes and determines the power of the lens needed. Finally, there's the person who actually fills the prescription and fits the glasses or contact lens. That person is the dispensing optician.